They weren't able to actually make it run because of the connectivity issue. I'm really curious about this, though.
About the iPad?
Yeah.
So basically, let's see if I can get this thing to connect. So what we're doing is...